to another breakout standing computer session.
Hello, Club Burley. Here's a short video to thank our sponsors and Sully this year, show off our wonderful prizes. This year, our mystery prize winner, of course, there's two things we couldn't send her. So we picked a second winner, and the second winner was a minor. So there's a few things we couldn't send her. So we picked a third winner, and the third winner is good to go. We have three mystery boxes. We're gonna start at the bottom of the pile. Winner number three, down here. He hasn't got his t-shirt yet. There's his t-shirt. There's winner number three. Helped us out for years. He's played in the bands. He's a rock and roll legend. He gets from Team Green, Long Border Sangria. Thank you, Team Green. A couple bottles of that. K-Town Custom Auto gave him a piston. He's into Fords. I don't think that's going to fit his Ford, but you might be able to fit it in with some machine work. And we got some stickers, some patches. Thank you, K-Town. Thank you, the Sullivan Pub. Sullivan Pub's been helping us for years. And last but not least, big dance board from Burley. He might pass that on to his lady. I know he's got a race board. Second box winner. This is also going to a local. I'm not going to speak their name right now. Maybe I will.
This is works for us. She's probably out there right now, so.
K-Town gave her three wheels. I don't know if she's going to do three wheels. Another shirt for her. That's pretty rad. Lots of stickers, patches, the usual K-Town. Cool. Burley threw in a couple revival dingies. And just because everyone needs dance board, nice Holotech Stratus. That's prize package number two. Let's get on to the big one. I'm so glad this is going. I'm excited to send this your way. For we have, where do we even start with this awesome pile? Bandiox has supplied. Nice switch complete. Burley is going to send your way. We got two street decks hot off the press. These aren't even released yet. I'm hoping that this will be released to Bandiox sooner than later. We'll see. And Burley has been working on our Holotech street skates. See through them. I don't know if you can see through it or not. Got our logo on there. For you, a couple street skates, one of each kind. What else we got? Lanyards to scent, some swag, we got some hoodies, some clothes, we got a mouse trap, we're gonna throw that in there. That should keep us safe on the plane when it comes. Burley is throwing in some street wheels, those should go good with your new street decks. Can't go wrong on that frisbee. Thank you, Fun Hogs. Team Green sent some beautiful green wheels. Thanks, Team Green. Also go to Shannon, I know she'll use those. Devil's Peak Wheels from town. Thank you very much. LX Electric has been helping us for years. He pitched in a nice swag hat embroidered and some strip wire or something. Maybe you can put this around some wire to insulate it. I don't know. There's a breaker. What do we got here? Ooh, Pushmatic. That's good. That's a 15 amper. I don't know if that'll fit Australian circuit boards. Yeah, tell me. Some Marettes, these are good. Good for children, don't let the children chew on the Marettes. Got some stickers, fix everything plan. Thank you, Kevin Honeyman. He's been supporting us for years. We got his new CD release. You're probably the only one on the island with that CD there. You might be the only one left with CDs, who knows. Local Matt Ballard produced this movie here. No talking, good VHS. Good luck finding a VHS player. Burley pitched in some bearings there. Throw that on your new street skate. Got some Burley bolts. Ooh, 1¼ inches. Also good for new street skate. We've had this kick around for a while. I think this year the perfect home for this. Our good friend Charlie Racer. We got some of her jewelry that's been here for a while. And it needs a good home. I think you're the best home for it. Extra Sully shirt from this year. Pretty skate shirt. Pile of stickers. Lots of stickers. What else? That's it. For all your years of hard work, you're the perfect recipient for that prize. What the hell is this? Jesus. I think I could camp in this. Well, that makes more sense. It's a tent, I guess. Well, that's for Bryson. Thank you for your years of hard work. There's a tent for you. Got the poles. Make sure you bring that back to Seoul. You can camp in that, not in my yard. Thank you, Bryson. And lastly, send this out from Red Deer. He's attended a lot of Sowies, lots and lots of Sowies. I've even kept some of his goods captive in my garage before. Kept it for years, to be honest. Hopefully this helps you pay some rent. There's our usual $1,000. Sully fucking winner. So thank you all for participating. There's a few more sponsors I didn't mention. I'll just go through them all again, maybe, just to make sure we hit them all. New Rock, Bernie State, Handoff, we've got Farnoff, Sully, Paul, Big Town, Electric, Cartet, Bullet Machine Works, Green, we've got Stanos. I think Stanos left us a half a lift of used roofing, maybe. I'll drop that off at Brian Morris's house. I think he'll use that. Thanks to all our sponsors. Thanks to our contestants. Thanks to everyone who's participated over the last 19 years of this. And we'll see you next year. Club Burley.
Time.